parts for murdered animals in them. Vegan farts do not have parts for murdered animals in them. Vegan farts do not have parts for murdered animals in them. Vegan farts do not have parts for murdered animals in them. Only vapors from plant foods. Only vapors from plant foods. Vegan farts do not have parts for murdered animals in them. Only vapors from plant foods. Only vapors from plant foods. Vegan farts do not have parts for murdered animals in them. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. The animals don't want to get eaten. They don't want to become your farts. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. Follow the compassion that's in your hearts. The animals don't want to become your farts. Vegan farts smell a little bit, but there are no murdered animals in our shit. Our shit is made from plant foods. Our shit is made from plant foods. Sniffing a vegan fart is like sniffing a flower. Vegan farts smell pretty. Vegan farts smell pretty. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. The animals don't want to get eaten. They don't want to become your farts. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. Follow the compassion that's in your heart. The animals don't want to become your farts. Vegans don't eat meat, eggs, or dairy. Exploiting animals is very scary. We have no right to use animals. We have no right to use animals. Vegans live with integrity. We're against all animal cruelty. We want animal liberation. We want animal liberation. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. The animals don't want to get eaten. They don't want to become your farts. Everybody please go vegan. Everybody please go vegan. Follow the compassion that's in your hearts. The animals don't want to become your farts. We need to make compassionate choices every time we sit down to eat. That means no eggs, dairy, or meat. That means no eggs, dairy, or meat. Whole plant foods are delicious and very nutritious. You're gonna love being vegan. You're gonna love being vegan. Yeah.